So here I have the Snapon Advanced Digital Multimeter, model number EEDM596F. And I'm just showing the capacitance setting. This guy right here. And then you have to press range to get the right range, depending on if you have microfarads or whatever. So that's what I have it on. This is a 470 microfarad cap, and it's reading 0.49, so that's good. And I'll just switch it up to a 68. It's reading a bit above at 80, so good to go.